And this just in, Metro needs help finding a man who stole a bag of cash from a local business owner. Take a good look at your screen. Police say that the man you see here stole a deposit bag full of money from the owner's car parked outside of his business near Decatur and Tropicana Avenue. They say he got away in the red car you see in that pic behind him. If you think you know who this is, contact police.